Hello, everyone. Hello, and welcome this evening. Thanks for coming. And gosh, I hope you all have had a wonderful Monday. Been having some technical difficulties, but we're going to get going here. Thank you so much for coming in. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the first Monday, actually, in the month of February, Black History Month. I hope you've had a great day today, and we're just going to go ahead and get started. I'm just going to play a little music as people start coming on in, and here we are. Thank you. good evening, everybody. Could you hear my voice a little bit better? Soldiers, we are soldiers of the cross. We are climbing Jacob's ladder. So, I have a scripture for today, or this evening. And it comes from Proverbs 18th chapter, the 24th verse. And it reads, "A man that hath friends must show himself friendly, and there is a friend that sticketh closer than a brother." I'm going to go ahead and post the Bible verse here, Proverbs 18th chapter, 24th verse. "A man that hath friends must show himself friendly, and there is a friend that sticketh closer than a brother." So y'all are saying that the volume, when I'm talking in the microphone, the volume is down? Is that any better? Probably is now. Let me know. I'm going to repeat my Bible verse here. It's Proverbs, it's right here. Proverbs 18th, chapter 24th verse. Volume is still low. I do apologize. Okay. So, I chose this Bible verse today because I was just thinking that we have a friend in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege it is to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forget. And oh, what needless pains we bear. And it's all because we do not care. Everything to God in prayer. Is the volume still low? Let me know. Okay, I am going to change something. I will be right back. Let me know if this is going to be better for everyone. And I thank you so much. Still going up and down. We're going to go on. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus in my heart. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus in my heart. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love love of Jesus in my heart. Oh, I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus in my heart. Keep the prayer wheel turning. Keep the prayer wheel turning. Keep the prayer wheel turning in my heart. Well, keep the prayer wheel turning. Well, keep the prayer wheel turning. I'm gonna keep the prayer wheel turning in my heart. I'm gonna try to love everybody. Oh, I got to love everybody. I'm gonna love everybody in my heart. Ooh, I'm gonna love everybody. I'm gonna love everybody. I'm gonna love everybody in my heart. Ooh, I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus in my heart. I got the love of Jesus. I tell ya, I got the love of Jesus. I got the love of Jesus in my Amen. Okay. Let me turn this down just a little bit here on my end. There we go. Sounds louder in my ear. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me,
him to walk with me. Hold my hand, Lord. Please hold my hand. Hold my hand, Lord. Please hold my hand. Well, while I'm on this tedious journey, oh, I want Jesus to hold my hand, and Lord, be my friend. Please be my friend. Be my friend, Lord. Be my friend. I need him to be my friend. Then guide my mind, Lord. Please guide my mind. Guide my mind, Lord. Please guide my mind. Oh, while I am on this pilgrim journey, oh Lord, I need you, please, sir, to guide my mind. Walk with me, Lord, walk with me, walk with me, Lord, walk with me, while I'm on pilgrim's journey, I want Jesus to walk with me.
Amen. We need Jesus to walk with us, to guide us, to be with us, to guide our mind, to guide our tongues, not our mouth, but our tongues. We truly, truly, truly need him. Me, do Lord,
remember me. Oh, when I'm in trouble, Lord, remember me. When I'm in trouble, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, remember me. When I'm in trouble, Lord, remember me. Well, when I'm in trouble, Lord, remember me. When I'm in trouble, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, remember me. When this world is on fire, Lord, remember me. Oh, when this world is on fire, Lord, remember me. When this world's on fire, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, do, Lord, Lord, remember me. Oh, yeah. Do, Lord, do, Lord, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, do, Lord, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, remember me. Oh, do, Lord, remember me. Do, Lord, remember me. Swing low. Sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low. Sweet chariot, coming for to carry me. I'm sometimes up, and I'm sometimes down. Coming forth to carry me home. But still my soul feels heavenly bound. Coming forth to carry me home. All day, angels watching over me, my Lord. All night, all day, the angels watching over me. All night, all day, the angels watching over me, my Lord. All night, all day, the angels watching over me. Swing, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. coming for to carry me Jesus. Wonderful, Jesus.
Let us pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Lord, we thank you again for another day and another opportunity to meet each other and commune with each other. Lord, I pray that something has been said that will show the light that you have in me, Father. Lord, we pray for the sick and shut in. So much sickness in the world. But you know, Father, you already know the outcome. We pray for our young people. We pray for our government leaders. We pray for the sick, and we pray for the healthy ones. We pray for everyone that's in need of prayer, for we all are in need. May not know it, but we are. And Lord, anyone that is going through any illness at this time, we pray that you heal them the way you think you want to do it. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, my strength, my redeemer. Amen.
Jesus.
I'm gonna end tonight with something different, though. Do we have the victory? If y'all know it, sing along with me.
Victory is mine. Victory today is mine. I told Satan, get thee behind. Victory today is mine. Joy is mine. I know that joy is mine. I told Satan, you better get behind. Victory today is is mine. Oh, victory. Oh, victory. We have the victory. Victory. Oh, victory. We have the victory. Who can dare to stand before us when we call on His great name? Jesus, 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 we have the victory.
Amen, amen. Listen, I'm so glad that you all came this evening. And if you go out there and listen to the replay, go ahead and do a hashtag replay on there. And I just hope that you got something out of tonight's service. And I want you all to definitely have a peaceful and a restful evening. And remember, the scripture for today, or for this evening, was Proverbs 18th chapter, 24th verse. And it reads again, "A man that hath friends must show himself friendly, and there is a friend that sticketh closer than a brother." And we know that friend is Jesus Christ. So I hope y'all have a wonderful, wonderful week. God bless you all. And I thank you all for coming. Thank you all so much. I see quite a few comments here, and I do appreciate it, as well as the rest of you that are out there that are not able to comment. Again, this is Lively Stones of God Ministry and Vet, and we want you to have a great evening and a great rest of your week. God bless, and until next week, take care. Bye-bye.